Okay, I right-clicked and joined game on you, so hopefully it'll just join you, and it's starting on the first mission, I assume. Yay, I'm the hacker. Why are you going down the alley?
I'm just trying the buttons.
Okay, yeah, I'm doing the hacker tutorial thing. I got into this a little bit when I was testing it out. So you gotta go to the flashing blue flag, but I guess you don't see it as a blue flag.
Above the phone switches, find an entrance to the...
I'm gonna start marking people. I guess that camera never saw anyone. You're in. I can see like a really fisheye first person view of you. It's hilarious. It's time to go Metal Gear Solid the dude. He's a terrible guard, by the way.
Yeah, I'm still figuring out the buttons because the prompts are like keyboard buttons, so...
I'm gonna point the camera at you. I don't think it detects you though as long as I'm controlling it. The poor minimum wage guard. I'm pretty sure it's like Human Revolution.
Yeah,
press to knock out, hold to kill.
Wait, because the left trigger zooms in. I don't want to kill the guy.
It should give you a prompt if you get close.
If I just tap, it's non-lethal. If I hold, it's lethal.
Yep. Please, Johnny. He had a family.
I didn't kill him. Give me a second. I'm playing this on my weaker machine, and it's actually chugging at higher settings.
Oh yeah, this is made in Unity, so you probably won't turn everything down. I mean, even though it looks like, you know, like a 2003 game, it doesn't run like one.
This is Unity, huh?
Pretty sure. How many other engines run this bad?
I would say it's sort of impressive for a Unity game, but I mean, I didn't expect it.
Woohoo, I'm gonna go start hacking a keypad now. Did you just get detected by a dude?
Yeah, I was... fuck.
Fission mailed.
I was trying to mantle upwards, but... because they're showing, like, their text dialogue, and then there's a tutorial message box, it's like... really? But I know what to do.
Okay, yeah, cool. I think this is the one where you gotta... yeah, you got it. Yeah, I'll go start hacking this thing.
This is what Brexit actually believes.
Oh,
Okay, what the hell is numpad? Oh, I see.
I think I gotta hack this one. Okay, cracking the password now. Password is 5, 2, 6, 4. I think you gotta grab all that junk. It's the 80s cassette tapes.
I think 90.
Oh, 96, yeah. But it's like, remember the 80s?
Yeah.
Woohoo, text chat. Yeah, I know. Okay, it's probably going to give you the tutorial about throwing the pager, I think, right? Well, that'll work. Okay, now I'm calling the pager from my computer hacker, and then you can go kill him.
Yeah, you can't move away from the wall, like, you can't unstick from the wall by moving away from it.
Yeah, it's weird.
It's clipping into the ground.
Quality. Second guy shouldn't even be facing you.
You got the code?
Oh, yeah, 8347.
I like this idea. It's pretty cool. Like, okay, who wants to play as Ving Rhames in Mission Impossible? 120k this month, 20 short, fuckers must think we can't pick loophole and break one of their legs. You pick which one, get whoever it looks most guilty. When you come, make sure they understand this will be the last time, or Paula takes their head. They have a mouse with a tracker ball.
Ancient. I don't think there are any guards around here.
Just waiting for that camera to... Wait, are you controlling the camera?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, how's it going? Oh yeah, I forgot to tag that guy. Poor guy.
Sorry, Sanchez.
I don't have any cameras over here, so I don't really know what's over here. Did you throw the pager?
I'm not, I'm still remembering the buttons, Y, mantles over stuff, and I pressed B, I think, and that threw the pager.
I'm assuming you climb over the wall somehow by climbing in the box.
The shoulder throws the pager, and Y will climb over the wall.
Okay. Eh, looks safe.
Give me 1 second, I'll just lower some more settings.
In my network view, I can see a whole bunch of, like, other stuff. So I assume you need to hack into a computer at some point to give me access to... Oh!
Rudo. Esteban lo habría hecho hablar con un poco más de tiempo. Al final resultó que tuvo suerte con la redada. Se libró de una muerte lenta y dolorosa.
Hey, no nos vamos a rendir tan rápido. Todavía tenemos toda la noche para sacar la información a este pinche güey.
Y ya no tenemos que mantenerlo con vida. Así es mucho más sencillo.
Did you hear that?
That mouth quality.
Our men won't be alive for the raid tomorrow.
Maybe if we call the cops on these guys.
They are the cops. We've got to get him out of there.
You're a technician. You're not Rambo. We're just here to put up bugs.
The circumstances have changed. Better tell everyone we're handling this.
Shit. All right. Mission Control, this is the surveillance team. Target is in imminent danger. We are going in.
Say again, team. It sounded like you said you're going in.
My tech is entering the warehouse. We are extracting the target.
Understood. Good luck.
I'm inside. There's a locked door here with a keypad.
Is there a computer in the room?
Yes.
Then plug me in. I'll see about getting you the code.
Okay, yeah, this is where I gotta go to a different part of the network, I think. Wait, okay.
Let me just check something.
Okay, how do I transfer? Oh, press
do
B,
I have
okay.
Limited modem?
Okay, I'm cracking the password on the door now. Okay, the password in the door is 2178.
If I access the computer from my side, it means I can hack it, but if I plug in the modem, it means you can hack it?
I'm guessing, like, in single player, you gotta do the hacking yourself, and in co-op, I gotta do the hacking. So you're just letting me remotely hack it. That might be
okay.
It.
I did not think this would be like a game that chugs frame rate wise.
Made with Unity. Okay,
what
password
was the code again?
2178. There are two guys in the warehouse, I've got a mark, so be careful. You can probably use the pager trick on the Roman guy.
Just wait for two to move up.
Looks good. Yup. They're facing you for some reason. Look out. They might have heard you or something? Okay, now they're turning back. Two is still facing you, though. Okay, two's passing you. Looks good. Poor guy. Nighty night time.
Can take his gun?
Not as far as I can tell.
I got his gun, but it's not silent.
Oh, you did. Okay, cool. Okay, now there's just one. He's facing the other direction. So you probably want to approach him from the far side.
You don't have like a constant, like the ammo that you have.
He's facing you.
Oh.
You want to approach from the other direction. I don't know how to set waypoints for you or anything.
I'll page him.
Oh crap, there's multiple floors. Oh cool.
I put the
calling the pager.
Down.
He's turning around. You can just pistol. Oh my god. That's the way more hilarious animation. Okay, you might want to go up to the second floor now.
Yeah, I only have the thing set to X, so every time I chat with you, I reload my gun.
Oh crap, someone's kicking me out of the network. Okay, whatever.
Well, now I have two pages. Is this game all tab friendly?
Probably not.
Just give me a second. I just want to add an extra button for voice chat.
Okay. They kicked me out of the network. I can hear you.
But now I don't have to reload every time I talk.
This looks hairy. Maybe we should just get the hell out of here?
It's a bit too late for that now. Just watch my back.
Looks like there's ammo for the gun.
She doesn't have like a fixed supply. It's like, what's his name? She switches between clips every time you reload.
It's a magazine. No, you can try shooting if you want. I don't know what'll happen.
Make noise. It doesn't have a silencer.
Yeah, well, so. Gotta find out sometime, right? He's gonna turn around soon.
He's not letting me take cover on this box.
I think if you stay ducked, he's not seeing you. Oh, well, no, no, oh, crap. Your health is red now, or orange. Nice.
I didn't mean to do that. I held B and C switch. Oh, shit.
Oh, did that guy try to come up the stairs? Be careful. Nice. Look out, he's up. A guy, another guy came up the stairs. Oh god, they just keep coming up the stairs.
Yeah, I gotta be careful with these controls.
I think there are a fixed amount of guards, but we never, like, went down the down that room, so you didn't knock out those guards, so there are, like, three or four of them that could come up.
Yeah, I messed up because I was tapping B to kind of take cover, and then I held B, I went around the corner, and he saw me.
Okay, there's ammo on your right. I guess you got it. I guess just try not to murder this guy with the pistol. But it was fun to see.
I didn't want to do that anyway, but yeah, it's at least we know what happened.
He's gonna turn around.
I like how you you're using the taser.
Well, you actually threw it, so I just kept ringing it, hoping it would distract them. But no, they found you a bigger target. Nice. Look out, someone's coming up the stairs right now. Crap, you might want to get behind that crate or something, because more are going to be coming up. What? They're coming up now. One is, at least. He's probably going to wake him up if he's sleeping.
He's very dead.
Well, okay, that guy's dead, but the other guy's sleeping, right? So he'll probably try to wake him up.
They can wake each other up?
But that's how stealth games work. Okay, second guy's up the stairs now. They're talking to each other. I just assume most stealth games are like if a guy's sleepy, the other guys can wake him up. Did he just disappear? What? What? Okay, another guy's coming up the stairs. he just poofed out of existence. Okay, he's gonna try to wake this guy up. Or not? I don't know what's going on. He's just turning around going away now? He's going back down. Right, he's coming back up. Are you okay? You're getting shot.
I gotta be careful. The dude clipping out of the building was, special.
Okay, now we know the guys are gonna come up from downstairs probably no matter what, at some point.
This looks hairy. Maybe we should just get the hell out of here.
It's a bit too late for that now. Just watch my back.
That's ammo on the crate on your right. I don't know if you need to grab it or not.
I don't need it yet, but it's helpful.
Okay, I tagged three guys on the floor below, so it's three people that can come up. None of them are coming up now, though. They don't seem yellow, so I think they're good. If you proceed to that room... no, not down the stairs. Wait. Or just go downstairs, yeah. Look out. That guy's looking for you. Number three. Three noticed you. Two is on alert. I think you can get two, but three might turn... Oh, nice. Okay, two is turning around. Two is coming for you. Or, wait, no, he's not. I don't know what he's doing. Look out, two's turning around. Number one is alert now. One's coming for you. You got red health. Okay, two's coming from the stairs. He's gonna come up the stairs now. No, two just glitched out. Two is glitching. He can't...
I don't know how he clips out of the building every time.
He's not out of the building yet, but he's vibrating. Through. The, one's coming up the stairs right now. One is coming upstairs.
Fuck. I don't know how I'm messing this up. I do, like, stealth stuff all the time. The controls, I think they might be delayed or something from the controller. I don't know, but I'll figure this out.
Yeah, the controls felt soupy, even keyboard and mouse, too. It might be partially on purpose. Look out, the guard's alert.
See, Cohen didn't fill up yet.
He's coming towards you.
Yeah, as long as I'm not detected, I can do takedowns from cover.
Cool.
I wish I had a tranquilizer pistol.
Okay, mark the guards downstairs.
Oh, hey, he's our safe stair. Should have came down this way.
Yeah, I don't know if there's anything actually down there. Maybe the bug to plant? I'm not sure. Do you see, number one's facing you, though. Don't go that way. Unless you're going to pager him.
Yeah, let's do that.
Anytime you're ready to page.
I'm pressing the button. She's not throwing it.
Yeah, nothing's coming out, man. Okay, I guess we can't rely on that.
Oh, I was doing something wrong.
You sure you want to throw it further, maybe?
No, I want it close to the container so I can take him down from cover.
Okay, I'm calling. He's coming.
Got it.
Okay, if you look, if you turn 180 degrees past the container and there's a wall, is there anything to tap or interact with at that wall? Past the stair? No? Okay, never mind. Oh, neat. Okay, now there's only one, and he's facing away from you. There you go, that was easier. Okay, I don't know how to set markers or anything for you.
I have objective markers on my, compass. Yeah, you can't sprint when your health is low. That's a bummer.
Ah.
A sprint animation is amazing.
Okay, back up the stairs. The opposite corner of the room. There should be a little room.
What's this?
What's what?
The Packy knows his shit. Been watching him, like you said, he does good work. The accountant says profits in his district are up by 6% since he took over. His friends from Colombia run a tight ship too. They bring the goods in on a fucking submarine. Craziest thing I've seen, man. If you ask me, we can give him more access, no problem.
The writing is so bad. Okay, in that room, be careful, there's a camera. I got it. Okay, you're probably going to need to connect to the computer so I can hack a lock. Maybe. You can shoot cameras. Crap, that just set off an alarm or something. I don't know what that actually does, because you knocked out, like, all the guards. Oh, crap, guards are coming. They must have spawned. One of them's coming to that room right now, from the locked door. Look out, he's coming for you. Guards coming. If you're hiding, you might be okay.
I'm around the corner.
Okay, you're good. The guard left the locked room. Oh, wait, no, what is he doing? Okay, I marked him. He's coming back, look out. He's coming for you. Oh, there you go. Okay, you got two more guards coming. One's coming they're coming opposite directions. Nice. Guard number one is at the unconscious body, but I guess he can't wake it up.
I put a modem down. Can you hack the computer?
I'll try. Must be on the home node. Okay, there we go. I can start hacking things. Including that door, I think. Okay, if this is the right door, then the passcode is 3467. Whoa, what is this? Cool, I can read emails.
They said that we have to find a way into the cellar.
Crap, they're trying to kick me out of the system. I'm a bit preoccupied for a sec.
How do you counter that?
You just gotta move away. It's like Pac-Man or something. Feds are gonna... Oh, they know the feds are coming to the warehouse. Don't use your last names in emails. Okay, you unlocked that door already. There's gotta be something else to unlock. I found another code that's 0451. Of course it is, the D-Sex code. Is someone mad at you? Crap, what's going on? I'm looking at the wrong floor. Look out, he sees you. Another one's coming down the stairs. Another one behind you as well. I'm trying to mark him.
I really wish they didn't.
Look out, he's right next to you. It's Sorry, I was busy reading emails on the computers.
It's no problem. I should have just left that dude by himself. I was, the movement is really weird in this game. I should try it on a different machine because it's still chugging here.
Did you turn everything down?
I set it to medium.
No, just set everything all the way low.
You did that too?
I set everything to low except like the anti-aliasing. And it's running much better. You can't go that way because that door's locked until I get you the code. You gotta go around the way you went before.
I don't know how to exit from the keep.
I'll escape, I think. Oh, on a controller? I have no idea.
Yeah, because I have the keyboard next to me still, so some things I'm still doing with the keyboard. The question is how to get into the cellar.
That's a locked door ahead of you. You can't get in there.
Huh?
Yeah, that's a good question. How do you get... Where would be the stairs... Oh, look out. Number three is seeing you.
Let him come.
There's gotta be... I think there's gotta be one set of stairs that goes to the cellar, right? Crap, one of them downstairs is coming upstairs now. Someone's coming upstairs right now. Nice.
Yeah, they're clipping into each other.
Okay, to get in the cellar, there's like one set of stairs that goes down to the cellar. I don't know how to set waypoints for you, but I can lead you there if you want.
There's actually two people here, but they clipped right into each other, so it looks like it's one guy.
Neat. Yeah, on my screen, he's still standing up.
Oh. Yeah, this game is special. Okay, what'd you say about the cellar?
Okay, I can lead you there. No, not that way, opposite way. Past the stairs. You can probably just ignore all these guys. You don't need to knock them out. No, not that way. Where are you going?
Straight down.
Okay, might as well knock out number one. Okay, go straight south, if you can see cardinal directions, can you?
Yeah.
Okay, and then go right. Okay, you see stairs to your right?
Yep.
Those should lead down to the cellar.
I can't believe I missed that the first time. Oh shit, two guys. Wait, he's not looking yet.
Yeah, he's not facing you. The guy in the chair is your friend.
I don't know who you are.
At least this is a checkpoint now.
Are you alright?
Still in one piece, at least.
Can you walk?
Just about. Who the hell are you?
My name is Katya. I'm here to extract you.
CIA?
Not exactly. I'll explain when we are out of here.
Ladies first.
We did it!
Hey.
We didn't have to mess around on all those computers. Hooray!
Yeah, I didn't bug the phone switches.
Yeah, I guess that wasn't important. Right, we're just there to get them out. And by reading the emails on their computers, they knew the raid was coming tomorrow anyway. So what would good would the phones have done, right? Total footprint 830, what the heck? In single player, the admin is inert when you're not in the hacker view. Okay, I don't know. Do you get a menu that lets you select a new mission or something? Nope. Oh, I guess
back.
It just goes on.
How was the flight?
It was fine, thank you.
Long as hell. Maybe next time we can fly business class, huh?
Incredible work in Mexico. And so unexpected. We were all watching on the big screen.
Kozlov, Zimborsk, nicely done. The briefing is in 15 minutes. My office.
No time to lose, I guess. Come on.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
How is Mexico?
Great weather.
Friendly people.
I'm supposed to admonish you for diverging from mission parameters and putting your lives in danger.
Are we supposed to say?
Your actions in Mexico City are exactly what this task force needs.
Yes, sir.
You assessed the situation. You took a calculated risk, and it paid off. Thanks to both of you, we are able to add Daniel Mansour to our roster as soon as he recovers from his injuries. This puts us in a much better position.
Windows 95.
With that in mind, I would like to offer you both a permanent place on the field.
I can't select the dialogue. I guess you have to. You gotta pick.
Thank you, Mr. Gray.
Okay.
Sir, I'm no field man. I just do computers.
Hear me out. I know this is not how things are normally done, but what I saw in Mexico City impressed me a great deal. It seems to me you were both integral to the success of that extraction, and I'd like to see if the success is repeatable.
Couldn't have done it without you, Martin.
So, I'll stay in the van?
You'll be on overwatch, and it'll be Ms. Kozlova's boots on the ground.
What do you think?
Why not? It worked once, it'll work again.
Is that a yes?
Sounds like it.
Then welcome to the field team, Ms. Kozlova.
The mouth animation is so...
You were both present during the general...
It's so 2003.
Now that you're going to be in the field, I want to make sure you understand the nature of our mission.
God damn it.
Intelligence community. Possibly more than one.
The animation glitches.
Information is being released about deep cover operatives, and good people are getting killed because of it. The Kingbridge executive has been established to find the source of this leak and to put an end to it. As our field team, you'll be the spearhead of that effort. Spend the day getting the formalities out of the way and settling into your new roles. Unfortunately, we have to move fast on the lead we got from Mansour. You'll be briefed on your next operation at 5, and you fly out at 8.
Tonight?
I know we wish we all had more time to prepare, but this next one is extremely time-sensitive. Like I said, we play the hand we've been dealt.
We'll be ready.
Horseman.
Good luck.
Wait, did what he said match the subtitles at all? Oh God, I've got to walk around my nerd office now. I don't even know where
I'm in the director's office.
Cool.
Come on in, Miss Kozlova.
Okay, now I'm watching your cutscene.
Concerns about the way we run our operations.
I know it's unorthodox. We're in a very unusual situation here. Our mission imposes a certain time pressure on us.
You're right, you know, this is like something from 2003.
Unorthodox is not the word I would use. I'm not a commando.
On my screen, she's like vibrating up and down.
You're not giving us any time to establish a cover.
We're essentially writing a new doctrine. As such, I'm sure we'll run into some difficulties along the way that we'll have to solve. Do you have any specific concerns?
My main concern is local assets. It takes real time to build a network.
Right. Good that you mentioned it. Sarah and I have been assembling a database of freelancers and low-tier agents that we've worked with in the past. People we can trust. Instead of trying to build a local network in each location where you'll deploy, which, as you say, takes more time than we can afford, we'll hire some of these agents to go in and make the necessary preparations ahead of time.
How long ahead of time?
As soon as we know where the next target is, we'll start setting things up.
But not in Copenhagen.
As I said before, nobody is happy about the time frame of this mission, but we have to beat the local authorities. We're working hard to get assets set up in the area, calling in people from Germany and Sweden.
Will they make it?
It looks like we'll have options, yeah.
Okay, I'm back in my office, and I'm stuck in here, and... Okay, I can get out.
I just wanted to look at the guy's certificate.
I'm gonna start raiding everyone's office D6 now. But it doesn't look like there's anything to interact with in here. My run animation is hilarious.
Yeah, turning off HDR bloom really seems to help.
Cool. I could probably turn up the textures, I think, but eh. It's kind of, it actually looks more like a 2003 game with the textures all the way down. Just so low res and blurry, like her shirt. Just looks like, her shirt looks like, you know, like an 80 by 80 pixel texture.
I have it on medium, but I turned off ambient occlusion, anti-aliasing, and bloom.
I went into one of the offices, and there's a lady working at the computer, but her arms are clipping through the desk. And also not touching the keyboard. This is clearly a work of art here.
I think some of it is jankiness from the network.
Oh, hey, I can go in the bathrooms. Okay, this is the men's bathroom. Oh. On my screen, you just slid into place like you were ice skating.
That happened on my screen, too.
We just speak in Russian here, we're cool.
Вы будете выдавать мне снаряжение, верно?
Ничего строго регламентированного. У нас нет доступа к официальным каналам снабжения, так что формально группа Кембридж не для вас оснащения.
Надеюсь, есть какое-нибудь но?
Но я воспользуюсь своими связями, чтобы раздобыть для вас кое-какое оружие и прочие безделушки. Наш начальник выделяет мне
Shouldn't it be cheaper, actually? Необходимое. I mean, we all know how government contractors just, you know, get stiffed. And prices for everything.
Прекрасный подход. Впрочем, вы сами сможете помочь мне расширить ассортимент.
Организовать сбор пожертвований?
Просто подмечать ценные для разведки сведения, когда работаете в поле. Цены не столько для нас, сколько для потенциальных третьих сторон. У меня хватает контактов на черном рынке.
Радко, а ведь вы и вправду живете восточноевропейскими стереотипами.
Поэтому я здесь. Несите мне все, что раскопаете. Разведданные, торговые секреты, материалы для шантажа. А я найду покупателей и пополню фонды оплаты снаряжения. Для ваших же полевых операций. Чем больше сведений мы продаем, тем больше...
I'm just sitting here in the gun basement with my stack of Maxim magazines. You gotta pick a...
Что вы можете предложить прямо сейчас?
Познакомьтесь. SR-1 Вектор. Стандартное личное оружие ФСБ. В комплекте, разумеется, есть глушитель. И на выбор круглые или обтекаемые пули. Очень неплохой пистолет. Хотя в поле будет трудно разжиться для него патронами.
Ну уж если у меня кончатся патроны, то, скорее всего, неприятности слишком велики, чтобы выпутаться из них с помощью стрельбы.
Еще у меня тут в запасах есть ящик с американскими осколочными гранатами и несколько стандартных светошумовых гранат. За неимением лучшего сгодятся, когда нужно кого-то отвлечь.
Спасибо. Увидимся перед моим следующим заданием.
Я сообщу вам,
если мне удастся наладить новые
каналы. I'm actually impressed that like these dialogue is almost entirely in Russian. And they're just subtitling in English.
I thought it would be like a full-on American game, you know, but
I guess it
isn't. Surprise, surprise.
I'm gonna go into the woman's bathroom. There's no one in here, unfortunately. No one had admonished me, Deus Ex style, about going to the woman's restroom.
I think you sent me a screenshot about Katya going into the men's room.
Did I? Oh. You can try it then.
I have to find it.
I can't interact with anything here. Yeah, this place is huge. I'm still lost. I mean, it's kind of neat that they modeled your entire headquarters Deus Ex style, but it doesn't seem as interactable.
There's like the people moving around are kind of like NPCs in a Hitman level.
Yep. Okay, I'm on the second floor now.
Shooting range is here.
Oh, I found the director's office. Okay, if you were in the director... Oh, wait, but you went down to the gun basement. My name is Simborski. I'm an NSA guy. I'm a criminal hacker.
Are you talking to someone now?
No, I'm just reading my file, which is just on the director's desk. The director won't talk to me, though.
Medium scales down the resolution. There's like, It's like Doom 1.
Hey, how you doing?
What's up?
You want to go to the bathroom?
What is it?
I'll show you the way.
Your run animation is amazing.
Yeah, I told you. Okay, we gotta go down the stairs, then left, and here's the bathrooms. Left one is the men's room.
Hey, a little privacy here.
Ah, there we go. So yeah, you get that message if there's a guy in there. Maybe I'll get a message if there's a woman in the woman's bathroom, but right now there isn't. Wait, what if you come into the woman's bathroom?
I can close the door in that bathroom still.
I guess we don't say anything to each other now. You just went right through the door. Oh well. And
hey,
these are all the offices. Inside this room is the woman whose arms are clipping through the desk. But I can't interact with her.
Well, I see her, yeah. She isn't even like, she can't reach the keyboard.
Yep. It's like everything's placed wrong. So I don't know what to do here. These are just like basically empty offices. Here's my office. The nerd office. I got three monitors.
Had a chance to talk to Daniel yet?
No,
suddenly we're talking.
For a couple of weeks, I think.
Me neither. Does it seem like a bad
And the lips aren't sinking.
Him just like that?
Why?
Don't get me wrong. I'm happy we saved his bacon. And thanks for taking the initiative on that one, by the way. Nobody deserves whatever those bastards were about to do to him. There's just something shady about that whole situation to me. Maybe it's nothing. I just wouldn't trust him so easily.
He's a CIA man.
That doesn't mean anything. He could still be a plant or something.
Never trust the CIA.
What if he reports back to the handler? If CIA upper management ever found out what's going on here, we are all done.
You're being paranoid.
Am I?
And in any case, we need to...
What are we doing here?
You and I did just fine in Mexico. Better than some fast talker in a cheap suit.
If you're worried you'll be partnered up with him, you can relax. I think Josiah has more of a solo role in mind for him.
I think this is all just too damn convenient.
We'll keep an eye on him.
Look, I'm standing on the desk. Oh, I fell down. Oh well. Okay, we gotta go to the briefing room, wherever that is. And you're supposed to speak to Sarah in her office, but I don't know where that is.
This is like typical Deus Ex, where you have to figure out where everyone's office is first.
Yeah. Oh wait, I think maybe now this is a file room.
Don't even look at me because I killed
Sarah. Not here, Sarah's office.
Yes, I'm just looking.
Miss Kozlova.
She's the one from the intro.
Congratulate you on your promotion.
That would make sense.
I mean no disrespect. But are you sure you're ready for this?
For this conversation?
I've read your file. I know about your work against Black Sickle. But our mission is altogether very different. You'll not be spying on friends. This will be smash and grab work. You'll be dealing with well-trained security people.
Cut the bullshit, please.
All right. I just don't think you're the right person for the job. This is commando work. You're a technician. You haven't trained for this.
You think you know everything about me because you read my file? You saw me in Mexico.
Mexico City was great work. We were all impressed by the initiative you and Martin showed. Those people were just thugs. Your next operations are going to require a lot more finesse.
It won't be a problem. I understand what's at stake.
Good. I hope you pull it off. Is there anything I can help you with?
I'll talk to you later.
Right, I should get back to work.
Okay, I know where the briefing room is.
Wait, is there a separate briefing room, or do you just go back to his office?
There's like a room with a big table.
Okay.
They have a whole, command center here.
Yep, with like two people in it. And we got our whole waterfall here. It's like a secret, you know, James Bond base. Oh, is this the exit?
You see the big screen here?
Yeah, the giant screen, right?
Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
We've got 16 flat screens set up in a ray in 1996. You know how expensive that is?
The CIA, man. We got tons of cash.
Okay, this must be the entrance.
Here's the boardroom.
We can't actually exit though, huh? Okay. Oh, hey, I found stairs. Yay. Oh, I found the rec room. It's actually pretty sad. It's got a soda machine, coffee machine, snack machine, pool table, and a TV and two couches. And a dartboard. This is the saddest rec room I've ever seen. And we've got leaky pipes, because of course we do. Someone really should fix that. Hey, I found the dorm and weight room.
I'm in pre-mission, so I'm just selecting my gear in the boardroom.
Okay, I found the gun room now. I can't actually talk to this guy because I don't get a gun. Okay, come back up. Okay, so briefing room is upstairs then, you think? Is this it?
Yeah, you'll see it. It's got glass thing around it.
This looks like a briefing room, but we can't do anything in here. I'm in the same room, but let me go look at... I can go talk to the director, maybe that'll... No, can't talk to the director, I can only see my file. Okay, if that isn't the briefing room, and the director's room isn't the briefing room, then what the heck? Oh, you did it. Okay, never mind.